if things don't work out completely right, pointing out people in the team who messed up, who dropped the ball, is not going to help the team improve at all. As a leader, you have to see, what did you do, what could you have done to change the course of things, and then how can you, as a leader moving forward, make sure that people are better assigned to tasks so that things are more successful. I believe that by listening to these three positive traits and these three negative traits, you should be able to successfully lead your teams both in ventures and in classroom settings. So I wish you all the best of luck in your meeting of the future.